Discovery. Although we're unable to present to you the typical show you're accustomed to, we're so excited to share with you the different species of animals that we care for. Here at SeaWorld San Antonio, we have the privilege to care for 10 beautiful blue whales and 8 powerful Pacific white-sided dolphins. Each species is unique, and each individual brings something special to our animal family. Let's get started by introducing you to our pod of blue whales and Pacific white-sided dolphins.
Instead, the unique location of the vocal allows them
without looking their head out of the water, making them more efficient swimmers and hunters. Some of you might remember from earlier, I mentioned blue whales are from Yucatan, which means they reside in chilly waters. They're playful whales, and for some of you, that means we might pitch you a little wet.
Essentially, we are the
target pole. Kind of looks like a giant pizza. It's a pole with a white buoy end attached to it. They learn to follow this white buoy on the end, and we move it around in different directions, and we use this to shape the behavior. But more on that in just a second. Now, at SeaWorld, we can reinforce our animals in so many different ways. So, in other words, there's a lot of different ways to tell our animals, yes, that was exactly what we asked for. We loved that. In fact, we would love if we kept on doing that. Some ways we can reinforce them: fish, jello, ice cubes, water, etc. And backup, it really does depend on the animal. Every animal is different, and they all have very individual personalities. One of the best parts of our job is getting to know them just like you would a friend or a family member. Playtimes are one of the best ways to get to know your animals. All right, now joining us down here, these are dolphins, Avalon, closest city. In the middle, that's Ohana. In front of this puppy, that is Haley. Avalon and Haley, they are both 21 years old, and Ohana, she is 14. And like I said earlier, these are three of our eight specific white-sided dolphins. All right, now JJ, she just gave a signal for a behavior called a bow. Check this out. There we go. Now you might notice JJ, she pressed the button and it's on our stage. Now that button, we call it a bridge. And it's an underwater signal that tells our animals, yes, that was right. Please come back to your trainer. Now let's see what's next. All right, looks like Malin and JJ just gave them the signal. That's beautiful. Very nice. So what we are working on right here, we are working on their positions. So there are two places that we would like them to jump. One in our far side, one right in front of me right here. Alana, she sometimes can forget where to jump, so we're hoping Avalon can help her out with that. All right, that was okay. Now, that brings up a very great question. Well, what happens when our animals go through something you might have asked? Really not much. We'll stand there. This communicates to them that wasn't quite right. But you know, that's okay. Making mistakes is a part of the learning process. Learning and training should be a very positive experience for all of our animals. All right, that was a beautiful position, Ohana. Very nice. And you might see on stage, we have buoy balls, and we have defenders, and so many different things. We call that enrichment. Richmond is just one way we can provide for their own local food. There we go. That was exactly what we were looking for. Let's give them a hand. There we go. Now let's help them out one more time. As soon as you see that bell, let's give them a cheer. Beautiful ladies, that was awesome. And that was exactly what we were hoping for. And like I was saying earlier, training should be a positive experience, and there's one way we create the positive environment, and that's through many different training sessions. What you saw, this was a learning session, so we're engaging with their minds and allowing them to be problem solvers. All of the animals you've seen today are champions for their ocean counterparts. But unfortunately, many of these animals do face increasing threats, keeping their lives and into their habitats. Trash, noise pollution, declining food supply, and habitat loss plague our oceans. But your visit today directly supports SeaWorld's rescue and conservation efforts. In fact, thanks to your help, SeaWorld has been able to rescue over 38,000 animals! Thank you! And that leads me to one last thing. Now that you've been able to meet and learn about some of the incredible animals, we're honored to interact with each and every day. We invite you to enjoy and no wonder as we bring back both species, our beluga whales and Pacific white-sided dolphins.
From the sky to the sea, to the air we breathe, from the depths of the earth to the stars, let's go.
discovery and learning about wonderful whales in Pacific Whiteside
dolphins.
We hope you have a fantastic rest of your day right here. Ask you all. Thanks for coming.